Hi. How are we all? So, there's a reason I'm streaming on a laptop today. Peepo S, a high streamer. Hello. My hair's a little bit damp because I just got out of the shower. I went rock climbing yesterday. That's pretty cool. Hi, streamer. Hi. So, we've got quite the large task to do today, and I didn't want to do it on my own. So, hey, and I'm only in 30 FPS for some reason. Why am I in 30 FPS? Look at this. Ew, gross, 30 FPS, gross, ew. I know, I couldn't get it to work. I'm just now a 30 FPS boy. You would have thought for a MacBook that literally costs an arm and a leg, I'd be able to stream in more than 30 FPS, but hey ho. Hi, so yeah, what we're doing today is in the title of the stream. I mean, you could have guessed. I got chat on my phone because I can't read it on my laptop. Yeah, we're moving that desk there and we're making space for subathon. And then we've also got to set up a new audio interface. We've got to mount the cameras in the kitchen with drill, and put them all in the kitchen. Mount microphones in the kitchen. I've got cables for that. And yep, that's basically everything. We'll start with the mammoth task though, shouldn't we? Okay. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye. Oh, this is really weird. You guys have never seen my house from this angle before. You're watching me from a new angle. You're watching. Oh, this is Cat, by the way. He's been chilling out. Hi, Rox. He's chilling out. Everyone in my house is away. Also, I'm rocking with the fluffy socks today because my feet were cold. Yeah, everyone else in the house is gone, so he's just been hanging out with me all this time. He never normally comes in here. So, yeah, he never normally comes in this room because I'm loud and annoying. But, alas, everyone else in the family is gone, so he's stuck with me. Offer for you. You follow the channel, I stream. You follow, I stream. Offer, trade offer, do you accept? Follow, stream. You piss people off, I shit people off, we are not the same. Alright, let's collapse this down then. This is, you know what, this leg here is the dodgiest piano stand I've ever bought. You know? Oh wow, I'm realising I'm not being very productive. We gotta get a wiggle on, don't we, team? Thumbs up, you're the team now. Ha ha. Yes, yes, I understand there's a cat, guys. I'm aware. Chat is moving fast today. Holy crap. How many of you are there here? I can't see. Alright, I got my piano pedal. It's gonna be one of those days. It's like a chores day. It's a chores day. We're doing the chores. Alright, under the piano, under the desk we get. Oh, you're gonna be subject to my terrible cable management. Should we try to cable manage good this time? Should we try to make it all good? Alright, power plug for the piano. Bish bash bosh, right? Do, 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 do. It's a chores day. There's nothing wrong with that. It's a chores day. Under the desk. Oh, tell me about it. All right. everything out of the way now. Chair, come on. I sit in you for 16 hours a day. I know you've never left this room, but we going. All right, that's VR. Let's unplug all that. Where do we start? Do I start by just unplugging everything out of my computer? That's probably not a bad place. All right, this is a USB extender for the piano. You're gonna get a fat behind the scenes today, lads. Oh, I know what we can do. Let's whack some music on the TV, shall we? I got Spotify on my TV for this exact reason. You can't see the TV, it's literally like right there though. Spotify. Yes. All right, let me open up the app. I can control it from my phone because it's quirky like that. How about a, not group session. No, don't listen on this device. No. How do I make it play on the TV? Oh, Toby's TV. Wait, connecting. Got it. Wait. Do it. Do the thing. All right. Oh, I peaked my mic just then. Why do I just have random capture cards under my desk? Huh? Oh. Right, I'm unplugging everything. I'm unplugging all of it. Nothing is safe. I don't even know where that plug goes. I've unplugged it all. I'm ripping it all out. Oh god, that's gonna be such a pain. Alright, come on. Speaking very, very loud. I'm only on the speakerphone. Oh, you fat fucker! Ah! Jesus! Holy shit! Where did PCs get so damn heavy?
Like, holy shit. Look at this thing. This is as heavy as my computer.
On the phone and on the end. Five.
Oh, why?
actually a jam, never mind. So XLR, not really sure why I still use it, because it's a piece of shit, but it works for what it does, I guess. Genuinely, Stream Deck, only good product on that one day. Oh, I've got rubbish on my desk. This is embarrassing. I'm normally very clean. This Bluetooth adapter lasted for like 3 days and died. And I never unplugged it because it pissed me off. Lovely little micro HDMI and HDMI lead. We like a good one of them. For those who don't know what they do, they're basically what allows me to use a fancy ass camera like this. Woo! Fear me. So much bits and bobs and bobs and bits. My keyboard wire, I take it, yeah. This is a jack adapter from 3.5mm to 6.4. I want a song that slaps next. No, I want to pick it, I don't want it to do autoplay. Oh no, actually no. It knows what I want to listen to. Thank you, Dutch Criminal Record, very pompous. I got my coaster on my desk. I don't make rings, except for the rings on my desk. Mouse map. I forgot these guys. Ah, monitor one! Wait, what? This one's got two HDMIs plugged into it? What the fuck was my setup? Why did I have that? I know. Maybe saxophone on the desk? Yeah. I get this to come out? Oh god, why are display ports so fucking violent? If anyone here has monitors that take display port, like, why the fuck are they so violent when they come out? Like, holy shit. You would have thought it would have been easy to, like, pull out. I just want to, like, pull out of the monitor. But, like, this fucking thing grips on for dear life. Like, Jesus. No? No one else? Okay. Got an adapter as well.
We like a good little adapter.
Monitors. Get in. Now, the audacity. The utter audacity.
How are you doing, Chatters? Feeling good?
Glasses on my desk from all the alcohol I drink.
Funny because I don't understand sarcasm. Gay among us? No!
Co-op receipts on my desk. I don't even shop at co-op.
Skydiving certificate. I did it. Gatto product that broke after like 3 seconds. Look at this piece of I hate them! Why do the capture cards never work for more than like 3 times? It's actually busted though, and I took it back to the store and they're like, oh, sorry, there's nothing we can do about this. It happens to everyone. I'm like, you fucking what? So yeah.
Woo!
Let's not throw it.
It is broken, however, gotta have some respect for hardware. Unless it's Elgato! Why have I just got a safety pin on my desk? That seems dangerous. I've got multiple pens on my desk. I'm a note taker, I am. I've got many pens. What song's next? No, I think I know what song's next. I want a different one. I want this one. No! I've got more mugs because there are people here.
I just wanna.
Do you wanna go outside? I would like to get to know you. We're running on backup Wi-Fi now, boys. Woo! I've disconnected from the grid. I don't know how to control the volume. I'll turn it down a bit. Bit loud, wasn't it? It was a jam, but a bit loud, isn't it? Ah! XLR to jack converter. Don't know why I'd ever fucking need that, but I've got it. Alright, so. Oh! Oh! Look! Look at this! Another broken Elgato product! What are the chances of that? Oh! Oh! And would you look down here as well? More broken Elgato products! Fuck me! It's like they're designed for fucking redundancy. Like, how many of these twatting cam links can I buy? I swear, I've made up 90% of their revenue this year. At Elgato, tell them I'm upset. No, don't actually. No, do. No, don't. I like them. Well.
How was your day? Mine was fine, but I thought about you all the time. Can't get you out of my brain.
Alright, desk. You ready to go on a journey? Fuck, it's heavy! Fuck!
I snapped off one of the connectors of my cables and just then, and that was really sad. Whatever.
We should do this again.
Hey, hey, how was your day? Mine was fine, but I think about you all the time. Can't get you out of my brain. I'm gonna help you, I'll come around you.
Oh! heavy! I still got my lightsaber, by the way. I don't know if it turns on. Wait, like a... Ah! I'm not good with the lightsaber. I need like a dustpan or something. This is a catastrophic amount of dust. There is a catastrophic amount of dust on this desk. Like a diagonal. Wicked cool, I know, right? I need someone to clean this up. When do I dust? To make a girl blush, it's enough, it's enough. I broke my nose, I'm so sorry. Crusty, musty table? It's not crusty, it's just motherfucking dusty. I realize I can't show you this on stream, but I got a really cool custom number plate. And I know I can't show you this, but just know it's cool. I reserved it for if I ever learn to drive properly. Do you really know how it feels to be mine? I can make you breathe love like the old days. give you butterflies, feel off your face. I can make you so, I can make you so high. Then we take things all the way to your place. I can tell everything how it feels to be mine. Why is this just spinning? Stop spinning. No, 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 re-spin, in fact. You're spinning the wrong way.
Back to you and me. We already know how it feels to be mine.
My hair, dude. What's up with my hair? It's too long. It's too long.
Do you really know how it feels to be mine? Do you really know how it feels to be mine?
Oh, my guitar's in the way.
I can make you breathe love like the old days. Give you butterflies, feel like the pain. I can make you so, I can make you so high.
My saxophone, DOS in the way. Ah! I've got too many instruments. I never thought this would be an issue I'd run into. Wait, what? Wait, what? I've got another one? Bruh, why have I got so many ukuleles? Ah, wait, don't answer that. I realize now why. Why are just there a pair of Tom socks on the floor? What is going on? Plugs for the Elgato key lights. I have no idea what the fuck plug this is for. Look at that connector. I have nothing that uses that connector. Fuck off. Box. Right, I can unplug you then. It's my little routing table. Aww. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, little routing table. Aww. Little routing box. Aww, look at it. Aww. This is so I don't get DDoSed, so I can swap between them by going plick, plock.
I was never good at sports.
Oh wait, that's plugged into my actual internet, right. I want to be careful what I unplug from my actual internet, because if I unplug the wrong thing, it's going to be like, psych, you're not live anymore, and I'm going to be like, no! You know? Okay, so that one and that one can be unplugged. Oh shit, that was the TV's Wi-Fi. No, go back. No, go back. Okay, there we go. Wait. No, it wasn't the TV's Wi-Fi. Huh? Huh? Wait. You go back, plug back in. Wait, did that work? There we go, TV Wi-Fi's back. Okay, so you're my Wi-Fi box, my beloved Wi-Fi box. You just keep my connectivity, okay, King? That's all you gotta worry about. You just keep me connected, King. I'm gonna just put this to the side out of the way, like down here. So I don't accidentally fuck anything up. Oh, the dust, bro! Fuck! I'm a walking dust bunny!
Is my internet working? It is, that's poggers.
I need a Hoover, that's what I need. I'm gonna go find a Hoover. Kitchen roll. A swiper. You're telling me to get stuff, at least tell me what to get in English. What, we thinking like that maybe? I don't know if this is it. What do you think? A little far away from the plug sockets, that is true actually. That is true. You're wise, chaps. Against the wall? What about? Because I much prefer it in like this bit here, but there's this big gap here. What I need a corner desk. That's what I need. Yeah, put it in the middle of the room. That was what I was thinking. What if we have it, like, stuck out here? But then again, that's not an awful lot of room, is it? I'm not sure, Chatters. I'm really not sure. Because basically, these microphone taps here, these connect to microphones in the kitchen that we've got to set up later. Need a second opinion. Put it outside, that's true. Put the PC in the gap. See, that's what I was thinking. PC in the motherfucking gap. We just had this one. Wait, oh, we've got to the end of the playlist, that's why. Oh, okay. I want something hype. I see the shadows on your face. People have told me. We can't hear, that's because nothing was playing. Wait, I've got chat on my phone. Why do I keep walking over there? PC in the gap would look good. What, we thinking PC in the gap? PC in the gap? I think PC in the gap. Because then, I can have a lot more leg space under my desk. And also then all the wires aren't going to be fucking crazy, are they? Because I can just have all my audio interfaces on this side, and three monitors, and those like go down into plugs because I can use the extension loop. Yes. When in the waterfall, the death of a bachelor. Oh, oh, oh. If cables can reach, it's good. Oh, the cables can reach. I've got like 30 meter long cables and barrel rolls in my garage. Like, fuck. What? Trick for you boys, if instead of buying cable lengths, if you buy the connectors and the ends for the cables you want and then buy rolls of cable, you could make custom length cables. If you get like a wire stripper and then you just twist them together and boop! And you can get a little plastic shrink wrap thing, you'd use a little hot gun on and it shrinks up and you can make your own length cables. Best you ever had, share one more drink with me, smile even though you're sad. Custom link cables is where it's at, I'm telling you, dude. A tape measure is your most powerful tool. Alright, so. Let's start to work on more of the audio side of things, because we need to plan this out, because I've got so many audio interfaces now. So we have this, and look, that takes up so much desk space. This is fucking massive. Look, that's an audio interface. Then we've got this fucker as well. Boom, second audio interface. And then we've got the fucker for instruments. Instrument fucker. Look. Look, that's like a quarter of my desk gone with just audio interfaces. So I'm thinking what we use this one for is we use it for main mic, lav mic, and then two kitchen microphones. And then we're making use of all four XLR inputs. Get a bigger desk. I literally have a second desk here. But I don't think they're the same height. The ever after, ooh, how could I ask for more? Get a new desk? Yeah, well, a new desk isn't gonna arrive in time for the sub of- Oh! Oh! Jam! Jam! Absolute jam! This is fucking hype! I get up! Genuinely. Look, this desk is 2 inches of solid hardwood. And it goes all the way back to the end of that wall. This is easily 40 kilograms. Shut up with your, yep, 40 kilograms. Like, that is fucking heavy. Copium heavy, 40 isn't heavy, is it not? How heavy is 40 kilograms? 40 kilograms sounds really heavy. Is that actually not very heavy? Is it heavier than 40? Is that what you're saying? 40 kilograms isn't much? Oh, in that case it's a lot heavier, because it's a lot heavier than me as a person. Heavy? No, 40 kilograms can't be that heavy, because my bag I carry to the airport on my back, my rucksack, is 11 kilograms, and my one that I wheel along is 13 kilograms. So, like, 40 can't be that heavy, because I carry 11 kilograms on my back in the airport with the Twitch rucksack. Not 40, sorry, 10. Yeah, you're lying to me. 40 kilograms isn't a lot. It's heavier than 40 kilograms. Is a small child? Yeah, no, it's definitely heavier than a small child. Fuck that. You've all baited me. Thank you. the wind and sea, 'cause they got no place to be. That's why I'm starting with me.
I'm starting with the man in the mirror.
Woo! It's heavy input. It's heavier than input. Okay, first. Yeah, but 7TV. I can see which one of you are 7TV snobs in the chat. I'm looking, I can see it. You've got your badge on show. I see it. I'm never adding 7TV and I stand by that. My microphone's actually so broken. You'll come around? I won't. I won't. 7TV, that's too far deep, okay? The wider community, they know about FFC and BTTV. 7TV, the wider community don't know about. That's where it gets into gatekeeping territory. I'm not doing it. I don't think I'm gonna need this anymore, this interface. Okay, so what I'm thinking is, go XLR like here, because then I can reach here and control volume. That is so much fucking dust. Oh my god. This is why you should probably have your computer serviced. This is why my computer dies like every year and I have to get a new one. Shit like this. I wish I had a DVD player in my computer. Ah! Alright, back on you go. It's not copium, it's fine. More pens! I love pens! I've got many pens in the pen pile. That's a yellow pen. Looking sexy. Fuck me, okay. No, stay outside. Stay outside. The wind's just blowing the dust straight back in. I don't like this song very much. Okay, right. That's a big dent. That is a big dent. No, I need a Hoover. I'm gonna get the Hoover. I give up. Alright, Dust, prepare to meet your maker! Yes! What? Heavy Hoover? Why are you spamming no? It's not Henry. It's not Henry, you're right. prepared to be fucked. Ed Sheeran, who gave you the right? Up a lot of screws. I'm a computer expert, but I don't think my hoovering's gonna affect Jackal. Copium? Fine? It will be. You guys are fucking nuts. It's gonna be fine. Oh, I knew that one would be next. Well, it's less dusty. Okay, now this is where I drop it. Oh, God. All right. I'm gonna Google my fucking phone. Get dust out! All of it out! Go XLR dust! Be gone! Dust be gone, I know. I relate. Dust be gone indeed. I never met a girl like you ever till we met. Well, that makes sense. Because, you know, individuality and all. You know, I mean, I don't want to be the one to, you know. I need 3 and 4 to connect to these two plugs here. Oh, this is where my cable management's gonna go to shit, isn't it? I could always try to put it back here. Right, okay, monitors. How are they gonna fit on this? Alright, prepare to be de-dust, monitors. No, that's not the song I thought it was. Oh, yeah, yeah! Oh, yeah, 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 yeah! I need this extension lead here. This is 10 plugs. I need to plug my laptop back in now somewhere. Right, where are we gonna take you then? I need to plug you guys back in. I think maybe if I, okay. Come with. Whoop! What's up, vlog squad? Down you go. Let me clear some space up here.